This is definitely one of the harder competitions to shoot in. We had a lot of weather changes. The sunlight was perfect. Malta is a beautiful country and beautiful weather, but the wind was definitely a factor the last few days. Today it kind of settled down a little bit. It wasn't as bad. The targets were more consistent, and you saw a lot higher scores today. Unfortunately, in the final, we all missed quite a few targets, but there was a little bit of a glare because the sun was getting so low and coming behind the high house. I know on my pair on five, that I missed both of them on, which is kind of embarrassing, but I had a really bad glare on my glasses, and for some reason I just didn't move my head a little bit, which is what I had been doing the whole time, a little bit further to get the glare to come off, and then by the time I realized that I didn't do it, the targets came out and I missed them. But overall, I'm satisfied with the scores that I shot, a 123, and a 56 was good enough to win this time, so I'll take it. Making it to 10 gold medals is definitely an achievement that is going to sit well with me. It's not something that I was going after, honestly. It's just every match that I go to, I try to expect to win. And God has blessed me so much with the talent that I have and to be able to work at it constantly, because this takes a lot of work. And just because I've won three in a row, I don't take it for granted. And God has given me a gift, and I try to just hone that as much as I can. So thank you, God, for getting me through this competition, these last three competitions, and hopefully it's just another step to getting to the World Championships, winning a quota place for the United States, and then hopefully going back in Tokyo for another gold medal. After I shot the last pair in the final, I knew that I was one target up, and I knew that I had to hit the pair to win. I had a target to play with, but I'd rather just win outright, not go into a shoot-off. I like shoot-offs, so I actually practice them quite a bit, but you know, just coming off, it's a weight lifted off of you, and you're walking off pumping your fist and just exhaling, you know, because you've accomplished your goal, and that's what it was out there for me today.